Gyanakosha, Vedas.
Om Gananantva Ganapati Gumhavamahe Kavim Kavinam Upavachramattamam Jyastarajam Brahmanan Brahmanaspadanat Srinmannati Vithidasadhanam. Om Sahana Bhavatu Sahano Bhunaktu Sahavidyam Karavavahai Tejasvinavadhitamastu Mavidvishavahai Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Shukla Yajurveda, Book 7. Flow for Vachaspati, cleansed by hands from the two offshoots of the bull. Flow pure at deity thyself, for deities whose share thou art. Sweeten the refreshing drops we drink. Soma, whatever name that thou hast, unconquerable, giving life to that thy Soma, Soma hail. Self-made art thou from all the powers that are in heaven and on the earth. May the mind win thee, thee all hail, for Surya, a thou nobly born. Thee for the deities who sip light atoms. Truly fulfilled, O plant divine, be that for which I pray to thee. With ruin falling from above, may so and so be smitten, crushed. Thee for outbreathing, thee for breath diffused. Taken upon a base art thou, hold in rich lords, be Soma's God. Be thou protector of our wealth, win strengthening food by sacrifice. The heaven and spacious earth I lay within thee. I lay within thee middle air's wide region. Accordant with the gods lower and higher, rich lord, rejoice thee in the Antaryama, O self-made art thou, light atoms, thee for the upward breath. O Vayu, drinker of the pure, be near us, a thousand teams are thine, all bounteous giver. To thee the rapture-giving juice is offered, whose first draught God thou takest as thy portion. These Indra, Vayu, have been shed, come for our offered dainty's sake. The drops are earning for you both, taken upon a base art thou for Vayu, Indra Vayu. Thee, this is thy home, thee for the close-knit friends. This Soma hath been shed for you, law strengthener, Mitra Varuna. Here listen ye to this my call, taken upon a base art thou for Mitra, thee for Varuna. May we, possessing much delight in riches, gods in oblation, and the kine in pasture, and that milk cow who shrinks not from the milking, O Indra, Varuna, give to us daily. This is thy home, thee for the righteous twine. Distilling honey is your whip, ashwins and full of pleasantness, sprinkle therewith the sacrifice. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for the ashwins, this is thy home, thee for the honey lovers. Thou in the first old time, as all were wont, so now driest from him, light finder throned on sacred grass. Preeminence and strength from him turned hither shift, roaring who winneth those whereby thou waxest strong. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for Sanda. This is thy home, protect thou manly power. Shanda hath been removed, may deities who drink the pure libation lead thee forward, invincible art thou. Well stored with heroes and begetting heroes, with growth of wealth surround the sacrificer. The bright, conjoined with heaven and with earth, with the brightly shining one. Expelled is Sananda, thou art Shukra's dwelling. May we, O radiant Soma, be the keepers of thine uninjured, strength and growth of riches. This is the first all-bounteous consecration. He the first Varuna, Mitra and Agni. He is the first Brihaspati, the prudent. Offer ye Jews with Swaha to that Indra. Content be priestly offices, those with good sacrifice of meat, those that are pleased when they have gained fair offerings with the solemn hail. The kindler of the fire hath sacrificed. See, Vena, born in light, hath driven hither on chariot of the air the cubs of Prishni. Singers with hymns carries him as an infant there where the waters and the sunlight mingle. Taken upon a base art thou thee for Marka. To his oblation, swift as thought, he hurried and welcomed eagerly the prayers he offered. With arrows in his hand, the very mighty forced from him all obedience of a servant. This is thy dwelling place, protect the people. Marka hath been removed, God's drinkers of the man thin lead thee forward, invincible art thou. Well stored with people and begetting people, with growth of wealth surround the sacrificer. The Matin joined with heaven and earth and with the Matin shining one expelled is Marka, thou art Matin's dwelling. O ye 11 gods whose home is heaven, O ye 11 who make earth your dwelling, ye who with might 11 live in waters, accept this sacrifice, a gods with pleasure. Taken upon a base art thou, thou art Agarayana, good first libation. Be thou the god of sacrifice, protect the sacrifice, Lord. Vishnu with might protect thee, God thou Vishnu. God on all sides the Soma sacrifices. Soma flows pure for this priesthood, for the nobility, pure for the worshipper who presses out the Jews. Flows pure for food and energy, for waters and for plants. Flows pure for general prosperity, thee for the universal God. This is thy home. Thee for the universal gods. Taken upon a base art thou for Indra, lord of the Brihat, strong with vital vigor. I take thee, lover of the invocation, Indra, what mighty vigor thou possessest, for that do I take thee for Vishnu. This is thy home, thee for the recitations. For the gods take I thee, the gods protector, e for the sung to thee with cry of Swaha. Thou art the way by which the gods ascended. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my outward breath. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my spreading breath. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my upward breath. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my power of speech. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my essence and will. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my hearing power. Givers of splendor, grow ye pure for splendor, for my observe sight. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my living self. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my energy. Giver of splendor, grow thou pure for splendor, for my vital power. Givers of splendor, grow ye pure for splendor, for all sprung from me. Who art thou? Which of all art thou? Whose art thou? Who art thou by name? Even thou on whose name we have meditated, then whom we have delighted with our soma. Taken upon a base art thou, for madhu thee, taken upon a base art thou, for madhva thee taken, for Shukra thee taken, for Suchi thee taken, for Nabhas thee taken, for Nabhasya thee taken, for food thee taken, for energy thee taken, for Sahas thee taken, for Sahasya thee taken, for Tapas thee taken, for Tapasya thee taken, for aham svaspati di. Moved Indra Agni by our hymns, come to the Jews the precious dew. Drink ye thereof impelled by song taken upon a base, art thou for Indra Agni di. This is thy dwelling, the Farindra Agni. Hither were they who light the flame and straightway strew the sacred grass, whose friend is Indra ever young. Taken upon a base art thou, Farindra Agni. This is thy dwelling, the Farindra Agni. Ye Vishwadevas who protect, reward and cherish men, approach your worshippers, drink offering. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for the universal gods. This is thy home, thee for the Vishwadevas. O ye all gods, come hitherward, hear this my invocation, seat yourselves upon this sacred grass. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for the universal God. This is thy home, thee for the Vishwadevas. Here drink the Soma, Indra, get by Maruts, as thou didst drink the juice beside Sarayata. Under thy guidance, in thy keeping, hero, the singers serve, skilled in fair sacrifices. Taken upon a base art thou, for Indra, get by Maruts thee. This is thy home, for Indra, get by Maruts thee. The bull whose strength has waxed, whom Maruts follow, forgiving Indra, the celestial ruler. Mighty all-conquering, the victory giver him, we invoke to give us new protection. Taken upon a base art thou, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. This is thy home, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for the Maruts energy. Indra, accordant with the banded Maruts, drink Soma, hero as wise Vrita slayer. Slay thou our foemen, drive away assailants, and make us safe on every side from danger. Taken, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. This is thy home, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. Drink Indra, Maruts, good as bull, the Soma, for joy, for rapture, even as thou pleasant. Pour down the wave of meat within thy belly, thou art the king of juices, shed fortnightly. Taken, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. This is thy home, Farindra, get by Maruts thee. Great hero-like, controlling man is Indra, unvesting in his powers, doubled in vastness. He turned to us, hath grown to hero vigor, broad wide he hath been decked by those who serve him. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for Mahendra. This is thy dwelling place, thee for Mahendra. Indra, great in his power and might, and like Parajanya, rich in rain, he is magnified by Vatsa's lords. Taken upon a base art thou, thee for Mahendra. This is thy dwelling place, thee for Mahendra. His bright rays bear him up aloft, the god who knoweth all that lives. Surya, that all may look on him, all hail. The brilliant presence of the gods hath risen, the eye of Mitra, Varuna and Agni. Soul of all moving, soul of all that moves not, the sun hath filled the air and earth and heaven. By goodly paths lead us to riches, Agni, thou God who knowest every sacred duty. Remove the sin that makes us stray and wander, most ample adoration will we bring thee. Wide room and comfort may this Agni give us, and go before us, cleaving down our foemen. May he win booty in the fight for booty. May he quell foes in his triumphant onset. I through your beauty have attained to beauty. The Tutha, the omniscient, allot you. Go forth, bright gifted, on the path of order. Look thou upon the heaven and earth's mid-region. Unite thee with the priests who keep the sadhas. This day may it he mind to find a Brahman sprung from a lauded father and grandfather, offspring of rishis and himself a rishi, the fit recipient of priestly garden. Go to the gods bestowed by me and enter into him who gives. To Agni, ye to me, let Varuna give thee. May I gain life that shall endure forever. Be thou strong vital power to him who gives thee, and comfort unto me the gift's receiver. To Rudrai, to me, let Varuna give thee. May I gain life that shall endure forever. Be thou the breath of life to him who gives thee, and vigor unto me the gift's receiver. To me, Brihaspati, let Varuna give thee. May I gain life that shall endure forever. Be thou a covering skin to him who gives thee, and comfort unto me the gift's receiver. To Varuna, E, to me, let Varuna give thee. May I gain life that shall endure forever. Be thou a steed to him who gives the guerdon, and vital power to me the gift's receiver. Who hath bestowed it? Upon whom bestowed it? Desire bestowed it. For desire he gave it. Desire is giver and desire receiver. This, O desire, to thee is dedicated.